Okay, children, now this, I am sending you this worksheet. You have to do all the exercise questions in your book as well as in your copy. Okay, this is the exercise of page number 16. I will explain you. Exercise A, fill in the blanks. Number 1, data and data that we enter into the computer is known as, answer is input. Dash is the result given by a computer, it is output. Input for a mango shake. If you want to make mango shake, what things we want for input? Milk, mango and sugar. These are the inputs for mango shake. Next, 4, we enter dash into the computer. Data and instructions. Next, number 5, data can be letters, numbers, words, and it can be pictures also. Okay, these 5 fill up is from the book. Okay, and these 3 are extra fill ups I have given you. Do all the exercises in copy and up to 5 only in the book. A dash cannot work on its own, it is computer. In our body, dash are the input devices. Which part of our body are the input devices? Ears and eyes. Number 8, working on the data is called, answer is processing. Okay, now these 1 to 8 fill ups you have to do in your copy. Now next, move on to exercise B, write T for true or F for false. Okay, which sentence is correct? Correct, write T in front of that. And if it is wrong, it is false, write F for that. Number 1, data typed into a computer is called output. Typed into a computer. Okay, when we enter something, it is input, not output. So, it is wrong sentence. So, you should write here F for false. Next 2, a computer is a machine. Yes, it is true. So we have to write T. Now next, when a computer works on data, it is called processing. Yes, it is true. Now write here T. Next, we get input from the computer. No, it is wrong. We get output from the computer. Input to we enter into the computer. So it is false. So you have to write F for false. Now next, exercise C, tick the best answer. You have to tick one options. Which part of a computer does all the calculations? Speaker, CPU, mouse? It is CPU, because CPU is the processing unit, is the brain of the computer. What are the data instructions together known as? It is output, process or input. Right answer is input. You have to tick here. Which part of a human body works like a CPU? CPU is a brain. So, answer is brain. And you have to tick here. Now, we have completed exercise A, B and C. Please do these exercises in your copy very neatly and in good handwriting. And send it to me regularly, your work. Okay, children. Now, that's all for today's class. Goodbye.